It's time for lights, camera, action inside of Verizon Center, Washington, D.C., the host venue. Joe Beninati, Craig Lachlan, and Al Koken with you tonight as the Capitals finish up with the Thrashers. Sixth and final regular season meeting. Alex Ovechkin and Alex Semin have taken the previous five. The Thrashers, their playoff fate no longer in doubt. They will not be part of the party. Washington enters triumphantly after just receiving the President's Trophy prior to tonight's opening draw. Things are sorted out inside of Verizon Center. We're ready to go. The opening draw presented by our friends at Papa John's. Welcome aboard to all of our viewers on CSN Washington and around the nation tonight with the NHL on Versus. Before the game tonight at Verizon Center, some white glove treatment for the President's Trophy.
The Caps, 53 wins, 118 points, just on and on and on. Well deserved for Alex Ovechkin and the Caps. It's on display here tonight at Verizon Center for fans to get a picture of the President's Trophy. Certainly one of the steps for the Caps and Alex Ovechkin. He's looking for a different chalice. And tomorrow, if you didn't get to come to the game tonight, you can see it at Kettler Iceplex. It'll be on display 10 to 1 p.m.
Corvo on the hop, jumps through Peverly. Corvo fires. Pavlik makes the save. Rebound belongs to Ovechkin. Alex Ovechkin cross rink, intended for Corvo. Shuffle boards it for Backstrom. Then Ovechkin and a pad save. Pavlik was in the right spot. 9-6, Washington has a shots on goal advantage. Green hopping into the gap. Mike Green looking for goal number 20 this season. Ovechkin waves, fires one wide, ricochet to the front, score! Nicklas Backstrom!
Yes, indeed, fans. Nick Backstrom on the doorstep, point number 99. Here's a nice play by Ovechkin. He fans, gets the shot away, then just jams it. And that's some pretty good stick work because from up here, it looked like Nick was jammed. Left side of the screen, and that's a nice little foot wedge and stick that he kicks into the net. He beats the goaltender on the glove side. The Caps have a 1-0 lead. Well done by Nick collecting that puck.
It's an interesting point you make as Pavlik holds on with the puck in his glove. So many players, his teammates and his adversaries around the NHL, marvel at his ability to stick handle in and around his feet.
And this goal just shows you it's amazing. I mean, the way he's able to kick it up and his left foot and his stick are on the puck when he shovels it into the net. 32 goals, 67 helpers for Nicklas Backstrom.
Slater occupied by Sloan. Brendan Morrison with legs churning on the drop pass for Ovechkin, who is tripped up. Ovechkin bouncing back up, stop, rebound at the post, and Pavlik sprawls to cover and hear the whistle. For Bogosian to backpedal. Kulda on the wing to Evander Kane. Lost it. Alex Semin sets it. Ovechkin fires. He scores! Alex Ovechkin, one away from 50.
When you're a young defenseman, you don't want to cough up the puck to the best players in the world. Kulda did, and it cost the Atlanta Thrashers. Here comes Semin, the pass, one-timer. Here she comes, blew by you, right between the wickets. Alexander Ovechkin closing in on 50, closing in on the Richard, closing in on the Art Ross. And one foul swoop here tonight against Atlanta.
Ovechkin has factored in on both Washington goals.
And they lost the first night, won the second night. Now game three goes to South Carolina.
Green gaining ground, force feeding Ovechkin. That one was blocked.
That's sort of been his game since he entered the National Hockey League. And he's showing off his skills now.
Finnegan off to the goal mouth. Schultz was there. Washington has it. Backstrom in charge. 3-on-2 break developing. Backstrom, Semin, and Ovechkin. Ovechkin fires. He scores! The man with the golden gun back at 50.
know you're best of friends. You know when you're congratulating each other. Alex Ovechkin, after he scored his 50th, also acknowledged Nick Backstrom. As he goes to the net, he set up the play, going to the net hard. There's the shot, and Alexander Ovechkin, goal number 50, just a wicked shot. And this is sort of the type of play you expect from Alex. Moving laterally, getting the goaltender to move, and then just whipping a shot. There's no chance in heck that anyone's going to stop that, Joe. That's just a brilliant play.
And a chorus of MVP chants as Reisner fires. Jose Theodore makes the glove save. Only appropriate as Backstrom becomes just the fourth player in Caps history ever to go to triple digits. Only appropriate that in a season that has been this good, Craig, that all of those milestones start to fall.
Isn't it great that Backstrom joins Denny Marouk, Mike Gartner, his line mate Alex Ovechkin as 100-point guys. Congrats to all the accolades individually and as a team. Fantastic season.
Here comes the Ovechkin, presented by Ameritel, your hometown place for copiers.
It started at the start of the game. The Caps getting the President's Trophy. The Caps getting on the board with a lucky bounce. Nick Backstrom assist OV. Knocked down by Artukin. Still getting a shot towards the net. Opening up for an Alex-to-Alex bomb. And then scoring another goal. Just a wicked lateral move here in the third. Alex has hit 50 goals once again.
For the fourth time in his first five seasons in the NHL, only Gretzky and Bossy did that before Alex, as this one is deflected out of play.
And on this power play with the Caps with the extra man, this is called set up Alex time. And I'm not talking Alex Ovechkin. He's got 50 goals this season because he's got a pair. They're going to set up number 28. Look for him to be in some soft areas looking for one-timers. He just got one that was deflected. Look for some more of that here on their late power play.
Popovic gone for a slash. These power play stats packaged by the UPS store. Here he comes. Alex Semin into the backhand. And Pavlik, despite the five red lights behind him tonight, has been awesome.
Yes, he has. He's been terrific. He's held his ground. It's unraveled just a little bit. Maybe fatigue setting in for the young netminder here in the third. The stretch pass right on the money. I just talked about Alex to Alex. And that's usually his bread and butter when he gets the step and goes to that backhand, Joe. Just didn't get it up.
The fans rise to their feet. The Washington Capitals, 120 points in the standings as this one is finished with Kane in the face of Carlson. The Capitals celebrate so many milestones. Jose Theodore, a 30-game winner. Alex Ovechkin, a 50-goal scorer. And Nicklas Backstrom, a 100-point producer.
And the Capitals as a team, a 30-win season, Joe, on home ice. Something that wasn't accomplished until way back in 85-86. So Alex and the boys all smiles. The fans are celebrating. Their guys and heroes celebrating tonight. There goes the bump. You know the Caps win when Ovechkin and Nick do the bump at center ice.
All right, Alex, what are you going to do with this? This is your 50th, but it's also Nick Backstrom's 100 point.
Yeah, we're going to split it. We're going to cut the puck in half, and he's going to have half, and I'm going to have half. So
you're going to need a pretty hefty saw for this. Some big milestones tonight. Of course, for Nick Backstrom, he finishes the game with 101 points. You pick up your 50th goal. How proud are you of this accomplishment?
Well, yeah, I'm really proud, and you know, it's a big stuff for us. We make 100 points, and we just want to play hard, and you know, soon it's gonna be playoffs, and we're all about thinking about playoffs.
Bruce said there was gonna be a lot more than pride on the line. You want to win out. You want to finish on Sunday with 122 points. I guess it's safe to say that nobody's gonna be taking any nights off.
Well, we're gonna see what's gonna happen on Sunday night, but. I think all this crowd support us, and you know, we just want to play for them. We don't want to disappoint them.
Congratulations on four 50-goal seasons.
Yeah, thank you.